Hey guys, Jake Laws are back with another video, and in this one, we're going to be doing a player review on the boy Ruben Diaz, alright? This card, the stats look crazy. 97 defense, 97 physical, alright? 88 pace, medium high work rates, which is not bad. 4-star weak foot, which is also not bad as well. We managed to pick him up for 1.17, which, you know, it's not the greatest, but it's not the worst either. His acceleration split is probably the exact same as the Team of the Year VVD, all right? And with the boost in defense and physical stat, this card should be crazy. It should be really, really crazy, all right? Hopefully you can play him next to someone that is fast, just like him, or shorter, all right? Like, they're usually like one big, one small CB. That's kind of like how I do it. But yeah, we're gonna throw a shadow on him. Every CB that you guys use should have a shadow. Okay, not like no anchor, no catalyst. Like every center back that you guys use should have a shadow chem style. All right, it's really, really, really important. But yeah, let's not waste too much time, guys, and let's get into the gameplay. All right, see you, Ruben. Nice, Ruben. Nice, Ruben. Well, Ruben doesn't get stuck in, man. Just play review them on the wing. Nice, Ruben. Nice, Ruben. Nice. Nice, Ruben. Okay, Ruben. Nice, 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 Ruben. Nice. Hey guys, that's the review on Ruben Diaz, bros. His card didn't seem terrible. I do feel like Ramos, VVD, and like Maldini, cards like that are better in my opinion. It's just I just didn't feel like he just did crazy shit. You know what I mean? I didn't feel like he like helped me when I didn't need him to. Like whereas like you know cards like Ramos or VVD like or even like a Militao, like those cards would just make plays by themselves without you touching them. Whereas Ruben Diaz, I didn't feel like he did that for me. You know what I mean? I feel like you do have to use rep on him a lot of the time to make a play. His jockeying feels okay. It's not the greatest. I think Ramos, VVD, and Militao, and Maldini's jockeying is way clear, in my opinion. But yeah, is this card worth 1.2 mil? I think so, only because Maldini and Virgil are in the twos. You know what I mean? So they're like, he's like half the price. You know, I think he's worth it for the 1 mil. But don't expect, I don't know, like the stats are a lie, in my opinion, for Ruben. I was really excited to use this card, but he did kind of fail me. I didn't really, even though we did win our games, I just didn't feel like he did that, like did any crazy shit for me. You know, the world's like, okay, thank God. Like, thank you, you know, like, you know. Whereas like other cards like Virgil or Maldini do those sorts of things, and Ramos. But yeah, guys, that's the review I got on Ruben. I love you guys. Stay safe, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.